chat, you can always reach out and donate today if you'd like to help kids in hospitals through Gamers Outreach. So if you want to, you can. We've so far raised $22. Anytime I accidentally swear during the month of October while on stream, I have to donate $1. Every time. So yeah, that's been 22 times. So eventually, yes, what will happen with a lot of VR stuff is it will hurt your eyes. You get kind of like motion sickness essentially from it. It can mess with you. That's why you're not supposed to play it for too long. But some people don't stop. And then they lose themselves in the real world. And they go into the VR world, never to be heard from again. Never used VR, so I've never used it. I have access to one because RJ, my cousin, did leave one behind, which, for those who don't know, actually this Monday was his anniversary from when he passed. So yeah, that was this Monday chat. So a little rough. He left, he had a VR and he left it here with us. And I completely pressed the wrong button. I also have something else I can show you guys. I don't know if it's been shown yet on Twitter, so let me check to make sure that it has been. And if it has, great. If not, I don't know if I can technically show it. That should not have won, but okay. There he is! Virus! Don't let him know that we played against Zentraya earlier. Don't let him know, chat. AKA, you let him know. And I am telling you to let them know that yes. Look, Quirky's still online. We gotta hunt him down. I gotta get that run back. You activated my trap card! Yeah, I play Yu-Gi-Oh now, so I can say that. And it's kind of cursed, chat. Not only do I play... I used to play Eldritch. I don't play Eldritch as much anymore, sadly. But I tend to like Floodgates. Like Floodgate-themed decks. Because not only do I play Eldritch, in Edison, I play Nursebird. Right, I think Nursebird in Edison format. just, and yes, I have already landed first turn kill. I landed it. It was beautiful. The guy's face was hilarious. Game one, literally, I got him with it. It was gift card and one Nurse of the Refugee. It was two gift cards. No, I'm sorry. One gift card, two Path of Destiny, and then one Goblin, our upstart Goblin. Literally, his face was just... No. Like, that doesn't count. just the genuine, like, no. Yo, the shimmies? I accept that. I accept it. I accept it. I messed up so bad.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Engie now. Engie mode. How did I miss? Engie mode. Do ultimate? No! I'm not that cruel. Oh yeah, Virus is very good actually. Yeah. Hi, how are you? Yeah, exactly. Ow. The beast has been let loose. Let there be carnage, boys. If only I can count. I do not fear your wind kicks. Do it. Do it. Dang it. No! Let's go. At least to pick the yellow one. That's some class right here. Yellow Jago, retro color 2, retro costume. Yo. man's got some glass. We all know yellow's the best color. Cat. You know it, I know it, we all know it.
Yo, the reed! The reed, holy! Oh my god!
Yo, the reed! The hardest of reeds! My man out here reading everything on me on that one. He read my biography and everything. Yo, whose man is this? This is possible. This is possible. I like the attempt. I like it. I do like it. My turn. The comeback, but I dropped it in the end. But we at least tied. Chat, that's extremely rare to do in this game. Hi, how are you? Trade. Dang, chat. Barely game one victory. Wow. We're technically on game two, can you believe it? And somehow the score is 1-0, even though... gonna hurt. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I got triple hails up. Do it. That's not what I wanted. Oh, well, I dropped that, but I still got the punish. Alright? I still got the punish. It's a little bit delayed. But let's go. Game 3 victory. Even though the score technically says 2-0. No more blueberries. No more blueberry. I'm going to hit you. There. I knew it was going to happen eventually. I was going to get him. Why? That's the second one. It's been like that. Ow. My leg! Oh no. Chat, we're gonna make it an incentive. Every time I get counterbroken, it's like $5. That's really what's gonna happen. Ooh, I should make that a thing. Every time I get counterbroken, it's $5. Every time I lose the match in KI specifically, any other game, no, don't matter. But for KI, I should have to do 10. Dang, that'd be kinda sketchy. Dude, hologram would just be just like, okay, deal. Hologram just shows up. Time to save the children. the hero. Ow. That's it. I'm letting it out. I'm letting the inner evil out. It's Halloween, boys. It's spooky time. I saw. That's it. That's it. On sight. It's on sight. It on site. Yeah, I told you guys, it's on site. Sniping's a good job, mate. Sniping's a good job. We gonna get him. One down. There you go, chat. For you! For the kids! Whee! Yay! Oh, the man. What's the next death battle? Oh, the Chainsaw Man versus Jujutsu Kaisen. That's right. Yeah, a lot of people are excited for that one. Me not knowing a single thing about Jujutsu Kaisen or Chainsaw Man. Yeah, well, I know Gojo's like super sick. I just don't know anything about Makima. It's on site, chat! Already said it. It's on site. No ultimate. Ah, dang it, that's a swear. You've chosen death. See anything.